exhaust studs on this thing. Last time I put them in there, two of them were stripped out. So just replacing, I think it was these two right here. I already took them out using my stud puller. These work better than the round ones. They kind of clamp on the side there. Heated them up a little bit, they came right out. So I'm gonna go ahead and stick these two new ones in here. Put a little dab of Loctite on the stud there. Just a little dab will do. You don't need to overdo it. Alright. Now remember, you're going to start in the middle here. And just kind of cinch them up in the middle. Now the torque on these are 30 foot-pounds. I'm going to do them in stages. I'll do like 15 and then 30. Okay, carburetor's on there. Bolting the air box back up. If you haven't done so already, it'd be a good time to pull the canister off the bottom of the oil cup, clean it out really good, and put fresh oil in there.